Monster's gone, he's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
A game that puts you in a home with a random person. I think you got the wrong idea. Let me skip that. I don't know what the purpose is because it says neighbors, but it puts you in the same home as this guy. Hey. Whoa, wait, oops. Can people stop running out of the house the second they see me?
This for everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, been there.
Look, they're skipping me. Get back! I just registered what they're all doing. Stop!
What do you want me to be? Surely you'll like me, right? I don't feel happy. What's this for?
Cletus, ho-ho.
Are you real, Flamingo?
No.
Oh.
Nobody show him this video, by the way. So what do you do? Do you just... Does it just, are you, am I married? Look,
honey, you forgot to flush the toilet again.
What could I do to him?
How will you learn? Slap. Okay, yeah, let's slap him.
You gotta pay money.
When you married me, you signed up for this. Ow, God. All right, well, let's have it, we have it on video.
That he hit me first.
Spit. Jesus, man. Kick. What else?
Carry. He left.
Everybody hates me.
Stop, stop.
No!
I
What's your name? Look.
You.
No, get.
How are you even supposed to play this game? You're not going to. Oh, all right, I can actually just steal. You're not going anywhere. We're not just neighbors. Oh. I kidnapped you. That's as close as you can get to someone.
Sorry about that. God, stop.
Ugh. All right, I broke in. You're low key in the closet right now. Hey, stop. God, that's a. stay in here, man. You will not leave me.
Got it?
You're mine forever.
Oh, man.
I thought that was all back hair. That's tattoos.
What does this tattoo mean? Points to your arm. What's this one?
Slime. Slime life.
Nice.
I've never really taken a look at the Roblox tattoos to try to figure out. Do not even inch towards that door.
Heartbreak.
Slime life. I got that when I was so sad.
YSL. The Saint Laurent logo.
Man, you're so cool.
You're a little bit too into me. Well, I didn't mean to put you there. I'm getting out of here. I'm skipping you.
Youch!
Could we be friends?
There. Ah! I made him skip me!
What do you think?
Oh god, that's the first question. This little button is asking what religion you practice.
So, tell us, heaven? Alright, that's fair.
I think
hell.
Fuck two. If you could time travel, would you go to the past or the future?
Do crime. That's not an answer. What is something other people admire about you? Smile, muscles, nice hair. Just to start.
That question made this guy disassociate.
Cowboy hat and looking cool.
No, we weren't complimenting each other. I wasn't talking about your muscles, so let's talk about mine. You low-key egotistical.
We're getting you out of here. Get out of my house.
Get out. Oh, looks like you're wrong. You're going to hell right now. He's actually grabbing your head and trying to tug you through the ground. That's my first spit I've done in this new office, so... We will remember that moment for years to come.
Youch! Youch! He defeated me! All right, before you leave, I hate you. No, no, don't run through that door.
Dude, okay, this is a really horrible, horrible, evil thing to say, so cover your ears.
But is this what kidnappers have to go through?
Because, like, this is low-key tricky.
Go in there. No, not there. Just stay in there.
Look. Oh, you left. I watched that movie about kidnapped black phone. Like, I was stressed out for the guy kidnapping all of them. I was stressed out for everyone involved, all right?
I like to talk to people being nice to them. The people don't want to talk to me back.
Dude, I'm gonna make her prophecy that she wrote. That was actually a prophecy she wrote for life. And I'm making it come true.
I am the clock turner.
This being the first video I record in my new blank pretty much setup. This sets like a really evil tone for this new era of my life I'm entering. Oops. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to pick you up. Sorry. Oh, Jesus. I want bananas. All right, we can make that happen.
Hey.
You get in there. You can't. We can't have you escaping. Are you okay? I didn't mean to do all that to you.
Sorry.
Jesus.
Stay in there. Yeah, you stay in there. Hey, no. Get back here.
Did someone say chaos? It is me.
All right, I'm gonna stand outside here and I'll give you a seizure.
I'm pretty sure gorillas, if you flip a light on and off, that's actually like the main defense mechanism
if it's chasing you in the jungle, they just start seizing up. Is there like a gun I can get? I need to tranquilize this beast.
What the?
Man, shut up. I don't want to. Are you nice? He said that got skipped.
Hey man,
nice guys finish last.
I'm not stinky.
Babies be like, shut up.
Well, okay. He's not, when I kick him, he's not a baby. That's not me role-playing abuse.
A few moments later.
Baby in the fire. You like it in there, right? Baby in the fire.
I'll put out that fire.
What a baby screaming sound effect, so realistic that we get taken off of YouTube.
How about
mommy forgives and she forgets and she forgets?
What's the most beautiful place you've ever seen in person? This guy's brief visit to heaven when he was in the fire. I took him out of the fire right when he was about to enter. Right when he saw the light, I took him out.
What's your purpose in life?
To spread positivity and joy. Pepper spray would be kind of cool. Oh man, I wonder if it blinds him on his end.
This is just a video of me kidnapping a child, man. How do I make this right?
Whoops.
I'm you from the future. You have to kill mommy with hammers.
You need to kill your 3-year-old daughter. You need to do it.
La 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 la.
You've been misbehaving it.
And now for the voice chat segment.
Sorry, where is my wig?
Oh, your wig?
Not again, no!
No, don't fret, check this out. Look at that.
I don't like this.